925, turn 30 degrees left to vector for traffic. 30 degrees left, Texas 925.
We really are going to stay right here.
Oh, no.
Lisa, what made you decide you want to do this?
Normally, I don't think very long about things like this because if I do think too long, I won't do them. I couldn't get any friends to come out with me.
That's too bad.
Because
they were all
too
chicken.
Scary for people, and they ask, why would you want to jump from an airplane that is just good for using for flying? Why would you want to jump out of a perfectly good airplane is what I heard several times from people who I asked to go, and other people, well, they're just too scared. So, last minute decision.
Very good. Well, you came to the right place. We have a very nice airplane. It's a nice day. We're going to do a very nice skydive. You got anything you want to tell the folks back home?
This one is for a job I'm doing right now that is frustrating me at work. So RPI, this one's for you.
Very good. do you think?
Great, but my
your ears. Here, turn around and face this way because we can be in the sun this way. A little bit.
That's awesome.
So would you do it again?
I would do it again.
All right, congratulations.
Thank you.
No, you're not. It's okay because the plane's loud, so. Take your nose, pitch it, and try and blow out your ears. All right.